Beauty Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has taken a step away from all the glitz and glamour to play the role of a brave sister of real-life figure Sarbjeet Singh in the upcoming flick Sarbjeet. The official trailer of the film is out and it's heart-wrenching. Randeep Hooda plays the role of Sarbjeet, for which the actor almost lost 18 kilos in 28 days and is unrecognizable. Click here to watch the trailer. Sarbjeet is a biopic film based on Sarbjeet Singh, an Indian farmer who was convicted for terrorism and spying in Pakistan and was sentenced to death. He was attacked by inmates at a prison in Lahore in April 2013 and died a few days later. Directed by Umang Kumar, Sarbjeet also stars Richard Chadda in a lead role. The film is slated to release on 19th May this year. Well, we just can't wait to see the story of Sarbjeet essayed by such talented artists and presented by a director with such high caliber. What about you? Like this video, write in your comments.
You can now click on the link given in the description below to download the official Bollywood Backstage app for the latest news and gossip.
Don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.